Where did I slip? Nice to see you again. Welcome to my voice is still dead from last week's concert. Welcome to Iceland. About a week ago, there was news that a volcano has erupted here in Iceland. And it just so happens that it's the exact same time that I planned to be in Iceland with my buddy Matt, who I met in Abu Dhabi about 2 years ago. Matt and I only met like what, for one day in Abu Dhabi? And now we're gonna sleep together in this camper van for like a week. During the summer in Iceland, sunset is super late, like midnight, and sunrise is super early, like 4 a.m. Sometimes it's gonna be early as like 2 a.m, which totally screws up our sleep schedule. So yeah, we sleep during the day and we shoot during the night or golden hour.
Bro.
It's open.
It's open.
Now, unfortunately, due to safety and winds, the trail to the volcano was closed off by the local authorities until today. Just today, we received news that it is open again, so we are going to go see it, which is crazy because I just got in last night at midnight. This morning, my buddy Matt and I, we took a dip in a thermal hot spring, hiked like 6 kilometers, took a nap, and now I'm off to buy a down jacket because I don't have one. I'm very ill prepared. I actually came to Iceland in shorts, even though it was like 9 degrees. Got some locals with us now.
That works. $220.
Emotional damage.
Only way to do it. Gotta be there on time.
Hey, what's going on?
Mark. Connor. The hike itself is around 10 kilometers one way, so 20 round trip, which is quite hectic. So we want to pack as light as possible. Awesome. Hey, dude. 4 kilometers. I think we're at the wrong spot, man.
I think we are.
So, turns out we messed up. We parked at P2 to hike to the volcano, but unfortunately, this trail only gets you access up to here. And past that, you can't really go past because, well, lava. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem like you can get closer, so we're gonna drone. Mark just showed me footage. It looks insane. Look at that. So I'm gonna put it up, and I'm gonna show you what it's like. Let's go.
Can you see that? It is so cold right now.
What an incredible experience. Oh my goodness. I can't believe it's already midnight. We've been shooting for like 3 hours and it's so smoky and dusty. It's just not a good place to be. So we're gonna head back, 2 hour hike, and then we're just gonna call it a night. I'm not doing sunrise, man. Okay, so I was kind of an idiot buying a white vest to go to a volcano. This is sick.
Matt and I spent the day just working at a cafe in Reykjavik, which is the capital of Iceland. Now it's sunset. We drove all the way to one of the most stunning waterfalls there is on the island. It's called Seljalandsfoss, whatever this is. And this waterfall is super cool because you can actually go behind it. So let's go check it out.
This is absolutely breathtaking. Go, Matt, go! Woo! That looks sick, bro! Oh! It is so wet! But it was a success! Time to go play with some lightsabers! A while back, I saw this photograph that my buddy John took here at the Yoda Cave. And I was like, wow, that is so cool! And then I had this idea. Why not have a lightsaber battle inside of this cave? So I literally bought lightsabers and brought it all the way from Canada and a Darth Vader outfit to go shoot in this cave. Oh, let's go. Becoming Darth Vader.
That looks sick.
Yeah, no, that's sick. 1 a.m. right now. That thing's massive. I'm so tired. We're at one of the most classic waterfalls here in Iceland, Skolkvoss. I was here in 2018, and we're just gonna shoot, go right back to sleep, and then tonight head over to the highlands. making instant rice from a bag. That's Asian disgrace.
Why does it have to be in a bag? I don't like that.
Thing, bro. That looks gnarly. Not bad, right?
Oh no, I lost some.
Moment of truth.
Is it hot?
No, it's just not good.
No! I swear I was going 105.
600 euro later.
We made it to the Highlands.
Let's send her up.
The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Last night we got into the Highlands pretty late and we shot sunset. Now we have a 5 kilometer hike ahead of us. That's why we're eating tuna out of a can. Huge shout out to All Trails for getting us there. Getting to the Highlands is actually relatively easy. I thought it'd be a lot harder than it actually is. All you have to really do is make sure you have a 4x4 because there are some roads that are a bit sketchy with some river crossings, but that's basically it. That's all you really need. And you can access incredible places like this. Bro.
Wow, where are we?
This could very well be one of the most unique landscapes I've ever hiked in. Oh, look at that view. I am so surprised by how stunning this is. Honestly, having a drone is such a blessing. Be able to get a completely new perspective, it just changes the game.
Sponsored by Nature Valley.
Not really, I wish.
Secret business. Cool.
After a hike.
Oh yeah.
Please. Icelandic donuts. Kleina.
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 Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm. That might have been the most beautiful girl in the world.
Good morning, sunshine.
We've been camping in a van for the past few nights, and last night we stayed at a hotel instead, which was incredible. We got to shower, I got to shave, wash my hair. I haven't showered since the volcano. And now we're gonna drive 4 hours to our next spot, which is I don't know how to pronounce it.
It is so cold.
So cold.
Last night there was news of the volcano collapsing. So there's a high chance we might just cut our time here in the Highlands a bit short and head down back to the volcano. Because, I mean, volcanoes are, you know, once in a lifetime. This will most likely always be here. I'm going to stand there. Matt's going to take a photo of me.
Let's do it.
Let's go. Honestly, being able to do this for a living is such a blessing. I can't believe I get to call this my job. It's so fun. When I started out in photography, there was one photographer that really stood out to me and I just loved his work, and his name's Chris Buchard. You've probably seen his work before. And he has a gallery here in Iceland, and tonight he's hosting a fundraising event there, so we're gonna go check it out. I think every photographer in Iceland's here.
High five.
High five.
I was chatting to Horda, and he was just letting us know that tonight is not good for the volcano. The wind is actually blowing the wrong direction. Tomorrow might be better, at least.
If that's the case, I'll literally be going straight from the volcano to the airport the next day. That's insane. Do we do it? Do we do it or no? That's so sick. Wait, you're the first person to ever capture the volcano.
Yeah, that's true. The man himself signed it.
Want some prints?
Fam. You got a fridge in the fam.
Okay, so apparently this is the best hot dog in Iceland.
They do,
this
I think
place
they
is
do.
The best place in Iceland for hot dogs.
Yo, that's actually really good. Fire. The last time we were at the volcano, we were at P2 and now we're at P1. We heard that this is the best place to start hiking in to get as close as we possibly can to the volcano, because last time we were so far away. We have a few friends there already that have been shooting for a while, so we're gonna meet up with them and shoot until morning tomorrow, which is kind of crazy to say because I have a flight tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. So going straight from the volcano to the airport to fly to Slovakia, which is our next destination. motherfucker's got a friggin' truck!
Some epic shit coming up, man.
I can't explain to you how incredible it is to witness this.
This is nuts. Come check it out.
Oh my gosh. There she goes.
Well, that's how you lose $3,000 in just a second.
Good thing I backed up the files just before, so we still have some footage, but the last shots lost them. They're trying to cook hot dogs next to a volcano.
If you're wondering why I'm wearing sunglasses, it's because I forgot to bring my actual glasses.
So this is our setup for the lightsaber fight.
Jedi.
That's the Jedi.
Okay, go to, oh, there
oh,
it is.
Oh, shit.
What's on the menu, chef?
You got some thick wieners.
Time to head to the airport, straight from the volcano. Let's go. 7:52, an hour and a half before my flight.
This is where we say goodbye.
Well, somehow we made it to the airport on time from a freaking volcano right to a plane. We're now on our way to Slovakia. That's where I'm gonna be spending the next week. So I'll see you there. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you next week in Slovakia.